The cute DJ Frankie Ramdayal from Kal Ho Na Ho has transformed and how, and we must say he looks damn hot. Frankie Ramdayal, also known as Dipesh Bhatt. If you've watched Shah Rukh Khan, Saif Ali Khan and Preeti Zinta starred Kal Ho Na Ho, chances are that you would remember this cute face. This guy whose name is Dipesh Bhatt played the role of DJ Frankie Ramdayal, who SRK hooks up with Dal Nazirani's character Sweetu. However, he ends up ditching her for his band name Daler Chaddo Sanu Dekho. This still evokes some laughter. Let's take a look at the DJ who doesn't look like this anymore. Well, he made for a cute eye candy back then, but who knew he would transform into something even deadlier. The cute looking guy has now turned into a bulked up beast and is simply unrecognizable. He has become the owner and trainer of India's first cross gym called CrossFit Ombox in Mumbai. Gosh, he's turned out to be so damn hot. Who would have imagined such a makeover? We are sure if we wouldn't have told you this, you would just not be able to recognize that he's the same guy from Kal Ho Na Ho. So let us know in the comments below if you are following him on Instagram already.